Back near the election, it seemed like there was always military vehicles here.
Yeah.
For like 2 or 3 months.